I was getting this question in the 1990s, and I said the West really doesn't understand militant Islam. So I wrote a book in 1995, and I said that if the West doesn't wake up to the suicidal nature of militant Islam, the next thing you'll see is the militant Islam is bringing down the World Trade Center.